Welcome to Learners Hub Vellore. This video tells about the health benefits of vegetables and greens, which are widely used in Indian cuisine. Some of these grow easily in pots with little care. Water leaf plant. It has loads of antioxidants and minerals, cures some types of cancer, strengthens bones and teeth, promotes heart and eye health. Banana. Rich in fiber and potassium, keeps heart healthy, maintains blood sugar, helps curing diabetes. Nourishes skin, hair and bones, treats edema, cancer and stomach complaints, fights bacterial diseases and protects liver. Commonly called as turkey berry. Presence of antioxidants, flavonoids, alkaloids, prevents cardiovascular diseases and stroke. Flushes out uric acid from the body, helps in the production of red blood corpuscles. Curry leaves. Relieves nausea, morning sickness, vomiting, promotes hair growth and helps in digestion. Commonly called as Malabar spinach or Ceylon spinach. Rich in vitamin A, vitamin C, iron, calcium, magnesium, potassium and phosphorus. Effective diuretic, used to treat constipation as it is a laxative. Broad bean, beneficial for anemia and bone health. Cures Parkinson's disease, improves blood pressure, helps weight loss. Brinjal. Vellore brinjal is unique in taste and famous worldwide. Rich in vitamin C, fiber, a low-calorie food, reduces heart disease, blood sugar and promotes weight loss. Risk of kidney stone is high. Tomatoes. Rich in vitamin C, potassium, folate and vitamin K. Reduces heart disease and cancer. Risk of kidney stone is high. Bitter gourd, rich in magnesium, potassium, iron, vitamin A, vitamin C, calcium and beta carotene, antioxidant and anti-inflammatory. Commonly called as Nanjundan Kirai or Lachakottai Kirai in Tamil, helps reduce back and body pain, helps curing nervous disorders, reduced anemia, increases masculinity, strengthen kidney, liver and heart. Chili, rich in vitamin C, helps immune system, clears blockages in blood vessels and arteries, prevents heart and chronic diseases. Thank you, like, share and subscribe.